service. We all mourn from different churches. Confused faces, and what's worse, it's a young person. Open coffin, the last goodbyes with tears jerking. Hopes murdered, cause years passed and it's still hurting. Mama's burdened with plenty questions and blank answers. These innocent souls eroding off our own campus. And I swear it's like a curse. When one dies, I can't help realize it all occurs around similar times. Hearts torn and we all mourn till the next dawn. Silence crawls upon our lives and we all pause. Reminiscing, we shedding tears as we share thoughts. Hoping you make it through heaven's doors. And of course, the memories always remain, never expire. Angelic vocals and a sofa when I hear the choir. We all cry when death arises and claims lives. Begging God for answers as to why must we die.
Why must we die?
Alcohol with empty smiles, long eyes of teary eyes, broken souls arriving, tired congregation wearing black, feeling exiled, first cousins and close kin keep encouraging, a poor widow with two daughters about to bury him, shattered dreams are ever seeing, either sees, graduate with a degree that he believed they would achieve, the hurting escalates as dawn, slowly approaches, overtaken by all the pain as it overdoses, silent prayers and little breaths, hoping when it's over, I might get to see him with Jehovah. So peace, soldier. A busy kitchen full of women and brothers assisting, and long distant cousins grievingly greeting with kisses. But it's a shame that it takes to lose a life before our minds decide to even reunite when we die. Slowly, but it doesn't work. My bloodshot eyes, they blink back, tears are stinging. Crowded streets and people freeze while the choir's singing. Eventually, we all be buried in that cemetery. Peaceful sleeps from these streets when we all perish. The cries get heavier, hardest to let it go. When you're witnessing those your whole close buried below, you never know who's gonna be next. It's making me stressed. Will I be forgotten? I wonder how much time's left. I can't rest, I'll keep investing till I'm destined to surrender to death. Get my respect before my last breath. Nevertheless, you better rest, I'll let your booze home. But I'll return for conversations at your tombstone. It feels cold when you're alone, trying to go through these ebony nights. I look up at the sky and ask, why must we die?
Why must we die?
Everyone has lost someone close to him. Simon Fufita, Mwana Talakai, Kamola Atu, Palelia and Kalini Lomu, Ndiu Fau Kupu, Maumate Ofatu. Rest in peace.